A new mural is now complete in downtown Evansville. Neon Lights is located in Selfie Alley off of Main Street. This is a time-lapse video of the creation located right next to the first mural. The artists used neon spray paint and fluorescent airbrush paint to create the piece. Some of the drawings represent places or experiences in Evansville. Looks pretty neat.